to my nicely done Visual Studio application and to my main page.xaml. I need to enable some click events on these buttons. So I pick this certain button, press F4 to find that this is the property of this button and here is the events for it. I'll name this event snippet click. And let's bind this snippet click event to open the camera that's available.